So yeah, guys, I'm doing a gig log today. It's a 4-year birthday party. This person contacted me on my website. They were at another party that I did, and they liked what I was doing, and they took a business card, contacted me, and so here we are, 4-year birthday party. This is at the large venue. I've never been here before, but so far, it looks like a cool venue. Check it out. Load In is so cool. That's my vehicle right there, and I'm gonna move it. I just put it there to load my stuff in, but you just go right through this door, and boom, check it out. Right here, I got all my equipment right there on the rock and roller cart. There's my subwoofer, and I'm gonna set up right there. And this is the venue. It's a long venue. I may put a remote speaker down there as well. I brought one, and I brought my Sennheiser wireless hookup, so we may do that. So let me go ahead and get set up, and I'll see you guys on the next clip. There's always somebody that got to get in the camera. You know that, right? They got a food truck out there too. That's awesome. All right, you guys, so I'm all set up. And that's what the setup I'm using tonight looks like. All right. So as you see, we got the ELX 218 SP souped up sub with the QSC K10.2, two of them. We got the various LED lights. We got my moving heads right there on my table. I got my new firelight panel. I don't have it plugged up right now. There's a reason for that. I got some more LED lights back here. DDJ 1000 right there. Virtual DJ 2021. I got a couple of dancers already, and this night is still early. I ran into an issue tonight. I left my power cord for my laptop at home. So I'm using my laptop battery right now. I got it set to the most power efficiency setting. It says I have 5 hours. This gig is only 3 hours, so we'll see if I can make it through it. Wish me luck, guys. All right, you guys, I'm about 20 minutes into the gig. I started with 84% battery. I got 78% left. It says I have 5 hours and 3 minutes left. This gig is only 3 hours long. Hopefully, that's accurate. I don't know. Pray for me, you guys. We'll see what happens. So at that rate, 20% per hour, I got 2 more hours to go, and I got 63% left, so that'll put me at 43 and 23. I should have plenty battery to make it through this gig, so we should be okay. Thank God. Thank you guys for crossing your fingers for me and wishing me good luck. We're gonna make it through. We're gonna make it through. Yeah. Yeah, so right now everyone is down at the other end of the room because they're doing a cake cutting. They just sang happy birthday and wished their happy birthday, and they're down there. So when they're done, I'm assuming they're going to come back down here and we're going to finish partying. Just having a great night. we're having a great night so far. And there's the system. I really like my all-black system. And even though those little moving heads don't do much, I just like having them there. They just look cool to me. With one hand holding the camera, and my left hand did the mix. Yeah, I think they got a lot of liquor in them. They just partying like crazy now. Like about an hour, 15 minutes left, and I got plenty battery power left, so I think I'm gonna be good, you guys. Yes. I normally don't get a good reaction. Held the camera.
Yeah!
All right, you guys, we got 10 minutes left and I'm at 32%, so I'm making it no problem. The battery on my laptop performed very well. I made a whole gig without the laptop power cord. I'm very happy about that. Woo! It was close for me because my house is like 30 minutes away from here, so I'm so glad that this worked. All right, you guys, this is my last song. I made my last song announcement. Everybody's on the dance floor. I had a great time for this 40th birthday party. That's the birthday girl with her husband right there. Yeah, so that guy right there, that's the birthday girl's husband. He requested Shout to be the last song, so I switched it up for him. What the hell? It's the last song. I'm so glad I made it through the night. That's all that matters. Everybody had a great time. Still having a great time. As long as they realize this is the last song, no more after this one. You know what I'm saying? All right, you guys. And just like that, the gig is over. Everything is off. And now it's time for me to break all this stuff down, get it loaded out, and get home. I did have a little problem trying to end it, though. And I knew that was going to happen because everybody was so hyped with that Shout song. So when I ended it, they didn't want to stop. And so they're like, keep playing one more song. Play this, play that, you know. And no, because I'm sorry. I wasn't even supposed to play that song. The song before that was the last song of the night. So I was being nice by playing that song. So that's it, it's over. Let me break down, you guys, and get out of here. It is time to clean up and get out.